It's time for another trip on the recruiting trail as we hit the road to meet some of the nation's best prospects. This week, we're stopping in our nation's capital, Washington, D.C., to meet Justin Moore of DeMatha Catholic High School. It's great to be talented, but it's even better to be talented and surrounded by other elite players. That's a luxury that Justin Moore enjoys at DeMatha. While Moore is a top 50 national prospect in the 2019 class, he loves playing for a program that has a number of other high major recruits.
Yeah, DeMatha is a great program. I learned a lot from Coach Jones and the rest of the staff. And just to follow behind all the guys that played before me, it's a great feeling.
I think they all complement each other very well. Big Hunter, Earl Timberlake, but then also the other seniors with them. We've got a pretty well-rounded group, and we're excited about it.
We always talk to guys about like always being ready off the bench and stuff like that. So all our guys are ready to play when they step on the court. So it's great having guys who are ready.
While there's plenty of talent to go around, it's clear that Moore is the leader of this group. The 6'4" guard has been praised for his efficiency and decision-making. He doesn't take many bad shots, so he shoots at a high percentage, and he's always capable of taking over a game.
A point guard, a combo guard, get to the rim, make jump shots, and a playmaker, and a leader, and also like to defend.
He loves to win. If you were to pick one word about him, I would say winner. He's one of those guys that will do whatever his team needs him to do in order to get a victory.
Moore loves the winning culture of the Stags program, and he wanted something similar for college. He found an ideal match with the Villanova Wildcats.
Villanova's a great program as well. It's similar to Team Takeover and DeMatha, just about family and culture. And he also brought me in to come in right away and be ready to play right away.
He's a winner going to a winning program. He's somebody that definitely brings something to Coach Wright's team. But then the honor of just being able to play for Coach Jay Wright is something that I think Justin has worked really hard for, and he deserves that opportunity. Villanova basketball is getting a winner. It's going to be great to watch him over the next few years.
Villanova's won two of the last three national championships. With Moore coming in as part of one of the country's best recruiting classes, the Wildcats' standard for success should remain high.